This is a new organ just completed in 2022 by Richardson Fowkes. It was in fact inaugurated last week. The swell division, like it doesn't sound like an enclosed division, it has a very good immediate speech in the church, which is not the case with a lot of those baroque-ish divisions enclosed in a swell box. Sometimes they speak like somebody with a hand in front of their mouth, since the pipes are in a box, but here it's not the case. All the pipes seem to speak very naturally into the sanctuary. I've listened to the organ from there, and there's not that effect at all. Of course, the grate has a 16-foot principle in the facade, and that's really luxurious. Most of the pipes are made from lead. That results in a warm and vocal tone. So let's listen to this wonderful instrument, starting with the octave 8. Let's hear the 16-foot principle. So I hear the octave being much brighter. Octave 4. Quint 3. Octave 2. Add the 16-foot principle. Gorgeous, just like butter. Let's hear the pedal reeds. Posaune is beautiful. Let's hear the posaune with the principal chorus, the trumpet 8, octave 4, and sub-bass, without the sub-bass. So let's continue on the grade. Here's a solitional 8. Spielflöte 8. Flute 4. And moving on, here the sesquialtero, Spielflöte 8, flöte 4, quint, and tierce. Remove the third. It's a wonderful vox humana. If you add the flute at 4, it gets really big. The octave 4. Trumpet 8. With the octave. Okay, that was it for the grade. Moving on to the swell, principal 8. Let's compare it with the octave 8 of the grade. Well, it's very effective. Octave 4. Nazard. flûte too. Mixture. If you add the dulce on it, really gives it a nice gravitas. Let's hear the dulce on by itself. Oboe 8. Together. With the octave. There's a gamba. Celeste. Geduct 8. Rohrflöte 4. With the geduct. Waldflöte. Without the Rohrflöte. Compare the cornet of the swell and the sesquialter of the great. And the principal 16 in the bass. Same principle as in the manual, it's beautiful. It gives a buttery kind of warmth to the sound. So really a wonderful instrument by Richardson Fox here at St. Andrew's Episcopal Church in Ann Arbor, Michigan.